Dearest darling Kang, the past 4 years have been such an adventure.
I am not easy to be with, and you of all people know it, and yet you stay with me.
We've shared so many new experiences together, and have our share of ups and downs.
For everything that is great in my life, I have you to thank.
You are real. You are also one of the most compassionate and loving person I know. You inspire me every day to be a better person.
We are both strong personalities. We have had to work through and understand each other thoroughly for us to be confident enough to stand here today and make this commitment.
I promise to be mindful of my speech, my thoughts, and my actions towards you. And I feel so excited and honored to be able to be by your side every day.
I vow to you that I will defend this for the rest of my life, and I love you with all my heart.
They say love makes the heart fonder. Looking at this couple, I'm sure you all agree with me that love has bonded them together.
There are many things that I want to say, I should have said, but I never had the guts to say before. First of all, to my parents, Ba and Ma, I love you. I know how much you all have done for me, and because of the lucky life that you have given me, I have the liberty to hope, dream, and pursue the full potential of life. I am nothing without my parents.
I let my guard down for a minute. You slipped on.
I love you very much, just like I love your daughter. Through the years, you have really treated me like your own son. 飞机驾出去. 出去也没有远到哪里去. Our house is only 5 minutes away. Although I know you will miss me, you will see her and I often, like we always do. Sometimes we cook, sometimes we cook, sometimes we go out and eat. As long as we always have a good time together.
Let's say I do.
I wish that your friendship with us continues to prosper, and may we enjoy much more fun together.
Around you, when there's nothing left to say, let's say I do.
You really walked with me every step of the way. You guys really gave me your full support to make today happen, and I'm very touched and grateful.
To you.
you know, you look absolutely stunning tonight. Can I get another round of applause for you? It's absolutely stunning. I can't say enough. I've observed the change in him. I'm not saying you've made those things lesser, but he's kind of developed a filter. Do you feel like he's got a little bit of a filter now? Yeah? Yeah? You know that speech that when he did the vow? That was super heartfelt. I've known this guy for 18 years. I've never seen anything like, I almost cried, Carl. I almost cried. Not cool. Not cool.
We have both childhood friends since we were 10 or 11, and we've known each other for 16 years.
Yeah,
why
can't I spit in my face?
Why do you spit on my face?
Bro, I was saying something very funny, and then she was eating noodles, and she spat all the noodles in my face. Down, down, down.
The world says that woman is always right. You should never doubt Kui. Because you are one of her best decisions.
He refuses, absolutely refuses to pursue alcohol. I think a lot of you know that. And till this day, I've not managed to get him to drink a single drop. And so far, he's managed to stick by his principles. But Kui, you, I'm pretty sure, have broken some of those principles that he has. With guns on your buried side.
Who, as you've acknowledged, is real.
I cannot think of two people who are more perfect, more right for each other.
I wish both of you eternal happiness. May you celebrate all the successes you will have together as husband and wife.
We welcome you into our family.
From today onwards, you are part of the family, and we welcome you with open arms, no matter you come in what size and shape.
I'd like to ask the couple to seal the moment with their first kiss as husband and wife.